think we're clear.
You clear?
I think we're clear.
Right back.
Okay.
I'm gonna kill this from it or leave this up. Keep it up.
No, kill it. We're off the air. They should let us. Yeah, I think we're off the air until 11.
Autry, I can chime in here. Autry, you and I were both on the air when the Navy scare broke out last year. That situation, there was a massive police presence, law enforcement officers from every jurisdiction in the nearby area, all the different branches, whether it was Federal Protective, Secret Service, DC Police, were all pouring in. This is a much different situation. We're hoping it has the same outcome. But again, let's back up a little and talk about what happened this morning. There was supposed to be an active shooter drill. An email went out to base personnel saying there was going to be an active shooter drill. There was going to be an active shooter drill, and then there was reports, again, according to Brad Bell, no 911 calls into the Prince George's County Police of shots fired, but...
Thank you.